Hello, and in today's episode I am going to show you the most beautiful, most exciting ephemera subscription box currently in the market. And there are two reasons why I am saying that this is the most amazing box available. And I will slowly explain it to you as I open the box. This is a box from a company called R.Atelier. And the subscription box costs 25 euros, and that is including international delivery. So the price is unbeatable. And one of the reasons I love this box so much, and this is I think my fourth or fifth box already, human touch. You can really see that a real person has wrapped this box and has packaged this box. And let's start with the twine around the box. And even before you open the box, you saw the handmade paper added to the box. So the very first view you have of the box brings joy to your heart, because it's really beautiful handmade paper. And now when you are opening the box, this is my very favorite part. The items that are hand wrapped in paper, and they look like candy bars. And there is somebody wrapping these things. You see that they are wrapped by hand. And so it takes time to unwrap them. And it feels like unwrapping a candy. So it always makes me smile. This brings joy to my heart. So let's see what's inside this little package. We get washi tapes. And in previous boxes we had little stamps. And even each little stamp was wrapped similarly in a paper and sticker glued on it. So it really brings joy to open all these goodies. So we get two washi tapes this time. One is this wider washi tape in beautiful goldeny, browny, yellowy colors. Very vintage looking washi tape. And the other one, which is a narrow washi tape. Now let's see what design we are getting. Oh, the wide one is running away. Oh, we get these beautiful gothic style letters. Oh, isn't this washi tape beautiful? And as I'm unwrapping and wrapping back the washi tape, you see that it's very sticky, so you can tell that it is a good quality washi tape. Let's open the little envelopes. There are several envelopes in this box. Let's start with the first one. And the first one contains these ATC size cards, which are printed on quite thick paper. Beautiful. Especially the one with gothic-y, like golden letters. Beautiful cards. So if you are in ATC swaps, this might be something for you. Let's unwrap our candy bar. Let's see what's in it. And it's a stamp. It's a large wooden, a wood-mounted rubber stamp. And you know how I like all the stamps that have to do with tiny scripts. So I'm very happy about this stamp. I do not have any stamps that are this big with tiny script. And it stamps beautifully. Very, very happy with this stamp. And there is an A5 size clear stamp set. And there is another tiny text. This time it's a printed text stamp. And you can see all the stamps stamped on the handmade paper which was on top of the box. There are some additional stamps like words more and less. Isn't the scale stamp beautiful? And some botanical stamps. Love every stamp on this set. Absolutely love them. And then there are not one but two envelopes with ephemera. So let's try and see what is in there. And do we get a variety of papers and variety of ephemera? Ooh, there are a lot of pieces in this one envelope. And there are tiny pieces, just 1 square centimeter. And there are full A5 size paper pieces. I will go through them very, very quickly. This is very interesting. This feels plasticky. I've never had a material like this. And these are little labels printed, botanical labels printed on vellum. I'm checking it if this is sticker, because the vellum is quite thick. So I thought maybe this was a sticker. And a lot of labels and this gorgeous month card. You get a card like this every month in your box. Of course, this is a November box, so it's a November card. Oh, even an envelope. And these two very beautiful images, which feel like Art Nouveau designs, just because of the colors. Something more like 50s designs. A little piece of paper which imitates a handmade paper. You can see pieces of fiber in it. A lot of tickets and even this very simple. It's so cute. It's so simple but so cute. So if you are into journaling, there are some pieces that are specially meant for journaling. And this was just the first envelope. There is another one. So let's see what's in this second envelope. Oh, more labels. Love my labels. Quite a lot of pieces printed on transparency, and I'm very excited about those. There is one project which I will show you in a separate video I'm working on currently. Those will go perfectly in there. Botanical images. More little labels. And this gorgeous thing. Oh, do you see the gold color shimmering? Beautiful, just beautiful. Even an Easter image. Mushrooms. Where were you when I was doing my mushroom tags? Oh, and vintage text. Aren't those book pages beautiful? Beautiful, beautiful. And there are more book pages, and this time they're very thick. Let me check again. Yes, these are stickers, so you even get stickers in the ephemera envelope. Wonderful. And more small pieces. I am exchanging ephemera in the post with several friends from the ephemera exchange Facebook groups. So I'm very happy to have those. That will give me a lot of chances to make my friends happy. Oh, look at the tiny stamp. And these very unusual pieces, again, transparent, with text that looks like white embossed text. Wonderful. And I later counted that you have more than 100 different ephemera pieces in this one box. So it's a very good value. And then there is one more packet of larger pages, and these are printed on vellum. Aren't the designs very intriguing and interesting? So inspiring. And just look at this. Have you ever seen anything like this before? It is like very thick tissue paper. I don't even know what kind of paper this is, but the design is so gorgeous. Imagine using this as a background on your art journal page. Then some sheets which imitate handmade paper. This is beautiful. Oh, and this made my heart sing. This is the page with an antique recipe on it. Oh, I already seen it in my next recipe album. It's so gorgeous. And the last two are these beautiful book pages, illustration pages. Colorful, big. Oh, can they go on the inside covers of the journal maybe? Wonderful, absolutely wonderful. So this was the R.Atelier November box. I hope you enjoyed it as much as I did. And I will link to a video where R.Atelier themselves show their box. See you in the next episode. Bye-bye.